everyone. I hope you're doing well. Today, I wanted to make a fidget spinner versus fidget cube ASMR video. And just kind of see which one everybody likes better. I found both of them at work. They're not the best, but they'll do the job. Anyway, as you can see, I've done a lot of decorating around here. I put up one poster. So, it's going great. Anyway, hope everybody's doing well. Like I said, I'm going to post a video a week now. I'm going to try to get it set up a little better here in the apartment this weekend. And I have some backdrops for later videos. But, other than that, let's get started. It's a little unfair advantage for the fidget cube. It's just got so many different things. It's got this side. The side with this little rolly ball and these like switches. It's got this like joystick and this on and off button and these five buttons. Reminds me of those like ASMR or PlayStation controller role plays and stuff. But this has such a unique sound. much more popular though. Or easier to sell. Guys can comment, describe which one you like the best. I'm gonna use both of them in later videos. Like I said, I'm gonna be posting at least once a week now, so probably expect a video this weekend or the beginning of next week. But anyway, I hope everybody's doing well. I'm doing a lot better, and I look forward to just keep on doing our thing together. Anyway, have a great night and some sweet dreams, and I'll see you next time.